Arctic. That's in Sing country. But here on BBC Two Northwest, we can start singing along now, without travelling nearly so far. We're paying a second visit to the sights and sounds of the third Morcombe International Festival of Country Music.
Everybody can go out tomorrow and form a band and put a country name over it. You've then got to prove yourself to the club secretaries, the concert promoters, and more so, and more important, but you've got to get the loving and the following of the country music lovers. Once you've got that, and you've got established on the wavelength, then fine. But it is a hard ladder to get up. You've got to get up there, and once you get up there, you're accepted, but it's just a difficult job being accepted initially, I think.
I will look like a city slicker, shatter up through the street. Underneath them just a cotton picker, picking out a mess of blue. Show me where I start, find a whole same car.
The reason why we're at Morcombe is for the competition, because people don't really know that we exist. So it's a bit of a shop window for us, the competition, because the gathering of all the country, so it's people that book you, people that see you, people that want to come and see you, you know, they'll all be here, and it's just a good shop window for us, you know. I think it appeals from kids to pensioners, middle-aged people. You know, it's a good cross-section of people. It's like a family music now. You know, when you go to country festivals or country clubs, you know, they all bring the families, the kids, you know. You know, it's a good... it's becoming family music.